This video will explain how to properly carry out an evacuation using the EvacuScape chair. Practicing evacuation drills regularly is necessary to ensure everyone knows their part in the event of an emergency. The EvacuScape chair is specifically designed to allow an individual to transport a person quickly and safely downstairs during an evacuation. The EvacuScape chair weighs 12 kilograms and can support up to 165 kilograms or 363 pounds. It is equipped with a padded seat and backrest for comfort, as well as safety straps. It comes with a wall bracket and protective cover for storage. The EvacuScape chair is designed and manufactured in the UK. The EvacuScape chair can be used to assist people with reduced mobility, the elderly, the physically disabled, people with medical conditions, pregnant women, the blind, people with injuries and those in casts, and anyone who is not comfortable to descend downstairs on their own. The EvacuScape chair can be used during emergencies such as power failures, fires, floods, earthquakes, and during fire drills and false alarms, which require the building to be evacuated. The EvacuScape chair should be located in an area that is easily accessible in the event of an emergency. Examples include next to the handicap washrooms and close to the emergency stairway. In the event of an evacuation, the EvacuScape chair can be deployed using four quick and easy steps. Take off the cover and remove the EvacuScape chair from the wall-mounted bracket or storage position. Undo the seatbelt to lower the seat and track. Push the seat down until it is fully deployed. Pull the rear wheels out until they lock. Pull out the adjustable pins and lift the handle until it locks. The EvacuScape chair is now in transit mode and can travel over flat surfaces smoothly and easily. To change from transit mode to descent mode, change your hand position from top grip to mid grip. Tilt the EvacuScape chair forward until it stops. Push the rear wheels forward until they fold into frame. To descend down the stairs, push the EvacuScape chair confidently over the top two steps so the track grips the edge of the stairs. Push down on the handle so the track sits firmly on the stairs' edges to ensure a smooth, controlled descent. The friction design of the track will limit descent speed. On the EC2 model, you can also use the brake to control descent speed. Note, with the EC2 model, the brake must be pressed in order to use the chair. Letting go of the brake locks the track system in place. When the EvacuScape chair reaches the bottom of the stairs, pull out the rear wheels to convert the EvacuScape chair back to transit mode and proceed to the next stairway or exit. To return the EvacuScape chair to its storage position, pull out the adjustable pins and push the handle down until it locks. Tilt the EvacuScape chair forward until it stops and push in the rear wheels. Lift up the seat to retract it and lock the seatbelt. Place the EvacuScape chair on the wall bracket or in its storage position and replace the protective cover. EvacuScape, here to help you out.